Everything can change in an instant, whether or not you're ready.
This wasn't the world I wanted, but it was the one I found myself in. This time I'm ready. Because I know war.
War never changes.
I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
Beneath the Commonwealth, there is a cancer, known as the Institute. A malignant growth that needs to be cut before it infects the surface.
They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders. Not the super mutants. Not even those tools over in Diamond City.
Don't shoot! I swear, I'm not a synth. For God's sakes, we're family!
This is ridiculous. I want the truth, McDonough.
Protect the people at a minute's notice. And decide our own future.
You're a man out of time, but all's not lost.
This campaign will be costly. But in the end, we will be saving humankind from its worst enemy. Itself.
So where is it?
Huh?
This Institute. How do I get there?
Haven't you been paying attention? You don't find the Institute. The Institute finds you.
Let's go, boy.
Okay, Valentine Detective Agency.
Ellie? Are you here?
Nick? Oh god, it's really you.
I
wouldn't mistake this mug for anyone else.
You keep laughing.
Hello, Office Tiger. Thank you for spending your time.
Not as long as I got a few friends back.
You say.
Talk to Ellie, okay, I will.
Ellie?
Thanks so much for bringing Nick back.
You're welcome.
Happy to do it.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
Here. I know an amount. No. If you're looking for work and don't mind putting...
Well, one case at a time. All right, let's get down to business. Take a seat. Get yourself comfortable.
Okay.
If you're trying to find someone, you're gone missing. The devil is in the details. Tell me everything you can, no matter how painful it might be.
Let's grab the martyr.
We were in a vault when it happened. Vault 111.
You were all right? What else?
My wife was...
It's okay.
So, anything else you remember?
We're looking for my son.
Good question. Why your family in particular? That confirms it. This isn't a random...
Gunners, super mutants, Raiders, the Institute?
This Institute?
Well, they're the boogeymen of the Commonwealth.
Right.
Easy to see. Then you got the new... Worst of all, no one knows why they...
Funny, Sean.
You're a prototype?
As far as I know. Never seen any others. There's the older ones that are dumb as rocks.
Don't know anything.
Either way.
You're right. The speculation.
Let's try the outfit. Bald and sword.
Came right up to me.
Wait. Couldn't be. You didn't hear the name Kellogg's.
Okay, hold on a second. All right. Kellogg.
Who is he?
Ellie, what notes do we have about the Kellogg case?
The description map.
You bought a house?
Yeah, that's right.
He's in town.
You said he lives here?
They both vanished a while back, if I'm remembering right. That house is still.
Mm-hmm.
Let you and I take a walk.
Security doesn't really go.
Follow Nick. Let's go. Come on. Move out. Disappear. Just like that. There we go. Okay, let me just increase the volume a little bit.
Hey, Valentine.
No luck? We need to find a key. We can't get through that door. See that platform in the distance, near the city entrance? That's the elevator to the mayor's office. Why don't you go ask around there? I'll stay here and see if I can jimmy this lock.
Oh, there we go. Come on, get up fast. Oh, hey, it's Piper. House keys?
I'm looking for a key to a house in the city, I assume.
We don't have every key. Besides, every citizen in my city has a right to.
That's it?
Please, Mayor McDonough. This man Kellogg kidnapped my son. I need to find.
Oh, of course. I remember Mr. Kellogg. Didn't like him myself. Paranoid. Never. But I insist you take the key to his old house. It's...
Okay, that's a good Kellogg's house.
Need something, honey? Housing care?
Huh?
Geneva.
Need something, honey? Housing permit? Looking for a job?
Who are you?
And you are?
Geneva, the mayor's.
Housing permit.
Hear about the permit.
We have one home available. It's in the center of town.
Uh-huh.
You can do whatever you like with the interior and all the tools you need to make your own furniture.
Uh-huh.
Buy a house. 2,000 caps. And I don't have that much, so.
Too rich for your blood?
Oh, look who it is.
You're first.
What are you doing here, Piper?
Trying to find out why the mayor happens to be meeting with the same suspicious looking courier.
Not from any settlement I've ever heard of. And not from a caravan. Always in and out before anyone has a chance to talk.
An errand boy from the Institute, maybe.
If you are done crowding the reception area, Miss Piper, the mayor needs to make time for more responsible citizens.
Okay, let's see.
Got the key? All right.
Let's head in. Let's go.
Let's take a look around.
Okay, there's one thing I forgot. Turn this into life chat.
Kellogg must have left something behind.
Huh.
Nothing here. Check out that desk.
Sleep. That's 1 a.m. Okay, let's sleep for now. Auto saving. There it is.
Well, that's one way to hide a room.
Gwinnett Stout beer, 44 caliber bullets, and cigars. San Francisco Sunlights.
Interesting brand. Won't lead us anywhere on its own.
Oh geez, this scared me.
Get hit in the head? I can relate.
You guys all can take it. That's it. Maybe this will help us? Resistance. Yes, dog meat.
I wonder if dog meat could pick up the scent.
Say, that's not a bad idea. Some dog. Well, dog meat. Before you head out, I know this is personal business. You have to face Kellogg on your own. Just say so.
Don't hire him. So yeah. Come with me.
I want you with me on this one.
All right. Let's get that bastard. The detective's life isn't an easy one, but it rarely lacks for excitement.
Hey, dogmeat, where are you running off to? Cigars.
Dog meat. Get the scent, boy.
Get the scent.
Get Kellogg, boy. Take me to that son of a bitch.
Getting a clue. Let's go. Before we go, though, we have to.
Yeah, with Valentine. Good for you. Nikki's good people. Ah, you know what I mean.
You there! You need a genuine.
Oh, shit, I need some ammo for this bullshit. I can definitely play with that though. So this is a problem.
San Francisco sunrise.
I'm telling you, that nose is second to none.
Okay, boy, let's track him.
Is that a red scorpion? Are you fucking kidding me? Stay away from that thing. Alright, move, dog meat.
Lost the scent, boy.
Come on. Boy.
What are we looking for?
Out of the way, kid. What the fuck? Hello. Oh, okay.
Bloody bandages. Dog meat can track this. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Oh, he's going there. Okay. Oh shit, die already, please. Finally.
Thank you.
Are we level 10? I think we're level 10. We're level 9 actually. Strong boy. There we go.
Gwinnett Stout, one of his creature comforts. What do you think, boy? Enough to go on?
Moment.
Attention, assailant. Lower your weapons immediately.
Soltron.
Kellogg was here. Let's find something to track him down.
Keep following him.
What do you think, boy? Was this our man? Keep moving. Fort Hagen. Check on dog meat. Is this the place? Is he in here, boy?
I knew dog meat would sniff our man out. Let's you and I take it from here. Give our four-legged friend a break.
Reunions. Wanna be into Fort Hagen. Fort Hagen, there we go. Jeez. This has been one heck of a journey.
chained on the other side.
You want me to take a look at that terminal?
You don't need to do that, I can just do it myself. Construction control, activate units, personality mode. My goal. Okay. Fire brigader, medical responder, sub base steward, construction worker. Tanks, apparel, weapons, infantry rifle, pipe, pistol, tubes, 21, 41. Another vehicle. Open door. Card control. Deactivate it. Shutting down. Okay, I need some aids here. Shots for time. Okay, how about 9? And right away should be 8.
Of making it to Diamond City. After that, figured the Commonwealth would chew you up like turkey.
Come on. I see the exit is locked.
Look, you're pissed off. I get it. I do. But whatever you hope to accomplish in here, it's not gonna go your way.
Can't break the code.
That's it, nothing important. Just got some junk and that's it. There we go.
Or something.
Yeah, we got a problem with it.
Got it.
Engaging hostile life form.
Where am I supposed to go? There we go.
Turn around and leave. You have that option. Not a lot of people can say that.
No way I'm cracking this.
Oh god, this is most of the time really annoying, you know?
Nice. That's it.
Turn off control, deactivate.
Okay, you made it. I'm just up ahead. My synths are standing down. Let's talk.
Funny, huh?
Where is my son?
Pal, I'm just a puppet. Like Sean's a good kid. Bit older than you expected, am I right? But he's doing great.
Tell me where he is.
Fine. Sean's in a good place. Where he's safe.
So where is it, huh?
Haven't you been paying attention? Mm-hmm. You open the closet. It's just a closet. You can never... But I think we've been talking long enough.
Oh, I'm ready. Question is, are you?
Okay, there we go. Now let's see the pistol he had. Kellogg's pistol, 60 damage, jeez. Just what the fuck do they do to get this much damage? Okay, I should keep it, I guess. There should be 5 for a backup pistol. Oh yes, there's another thing. Kellogg's outfit, 30 plus everything. Huh, cool. I see, so this is stealth power. Stimpak.
No accounting for taste.
Okay. Security door control, open doors. Kellogg's terminal. The access logs. Discuss your findings with Nick.
Nick.
So, Kellogg wasn't giving us any bull.
Right.
Don't know anything?
You don't know any.
Look at me. I'm trash. We're in the weeds here.
Uh-huh.
Only person I know willing to snoop up the Institute's tail feathers is Piper, the reporter and...
Type this through. I'll meet you there.
I'll catch up later.
All right. I'll see you in Diamond City. Don't worry. The night just got darker.
Discuss your findings with Piper. Roof access. Open door. Error control. Deactivate. Shutting down. Open door. Hey, we're out finally. Hey, what the fuck is that? Far from home. That reminds me, I shall be sleeping.
Hey, you see that big blimp? What's the Brotherhood of Steel? Why are they here?
I don't know. Public occurrences. Okay, let me see. Yeah, we're 1 hour in.
Oh, Nikki Valentine walks into my office for a change.
What can I say, Cypher? You, me, hard luck all seem to run together like acid rain down an old sewer.
You, including your client here in that analogy? So, you two are finally letting me in on this little kid.
Where do you want me to start? The part where Kellogg turned out to be working for the Institute?
The Institute.
Sure.
I've been investigating these creeps for over a year now.
True enough.
Sometimes it's...
Where the Institute is.
Exactly. Uh-huh. But there's one thing.
Kellogg. Huh.
Kellogg.
What about him?
Yeah.
Because he's dead.
He's dead.
So... A murderer and a kidnapper gets his brains blown out by an avenging parent. Huh.
Oh, no. I'd do it again.
Doesn't matter what he knew. I'd kill him.
Gets his brains blown out. Huh. His brains.
You're talking crazy here, Nick.
Look, there's a place in Good Neighbor called... If anyone could get...
Romari?
I'll let her give you her life story. I know it's grisly.
Actually, I think I already have some.
Cybernetics, huh?
Whether we're riding this crazy brain train or not, we can't all go running across
the I have to go to the memory den either way. I'm going to introduce you to Romari. If you want to head there together, just say so.
Take Nick, take Papa. Memory den.
Anything else you can tell me?
It's in Good Neighbor.
Uh-huh.
In memory, Danny.
Uh-huh.
A lot of people, but not us.
I'll head there on my own.
All right. Don't worry. We're gonna get your boy back.
Well, you two are out. I'm gonna do some more research. I'll be here if you need me. Okay.
Dangerous minds. I'll be needing this.
I thought a reporter could consider themselves a success until someone threatened their life. Me? I'm very sleep.
Let's prop, shall we? Going good neighbor, huh? Good neighbor. God damn it, I can't believe I was just fucking around downtown like that. Jeez.
Hey, hold up there. First time in good neighbor?
Insurance.
Insurance?
That's right. Insure. You hand over everything you got in their pockets.
Well, I was just talking, bro. Yeah, load the game.
Hey, hold up there. First time in good neighbor?
Insurance?
That's right. Insure it. Mm-hmm. You hand over everything you got in their pockets.
Nick Valentine makes a rare visit to town, and you're hassling his friend here with that extortion crap? Good to see you again, Nick.
Cop? What do you care? He ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn? I said let him go.
The soft head cop. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new man.
Come on. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something.
Oh,
you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, brother?
I go.
I'm fine.
Good. Now don't let this incident taint your view. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me?
Right. Good neighbor? That would.
That's right. We cobble. You'll see. You make enough friends here, so long as you remember.
There they just go.
May have walked out of the den, Irma, but I'd never walk out on you.
Amari's downstairs, you big flirt.
Dr. Amari?
Yes, I take it this isn't a social call.
I'll explain.
We need your help, Doctor.
I know it, John.
Are you too mad? Putting aside the fact.
Please.
This dead brain had inside knowledge of the Institute, Amari. The biggest scientist.
Uh-huh.
I'll take a look. But no.
How much of.
That is not an encouraging question.
Here's.
What's this? This isn't a brain. This is. Wait, that's the hippocampus. And this thing attached to it?
Yeah, those circuits look off.
I'm not surprised.
Nick's an older model synth.
That's exactly what I was thinking. But even if this works, Mr. Val.
Don't worry about me, Amari.
You really think this'll work?
No idea.
Whenever you're ready, Mr. Valentine, just sit down.
If I start cackling like an old grizzled mercenary, pull me out, okay?
Let's see here. I need you to keep talking to me, Mr. Valentine.
Are you feeling any different
change in your cognitive functions? That is what I was afraid of. It appears
the ins
and
mnemonic
machines are in the safe. There's a lock on the memories in the implant.
Tell me you have a way past this.
Let me think. The reload both you and Mr. He'll act as a...
Any idea what...
I have no clue.
All right. Let's...
Just sit down over there.
See you on the other side.
Initiating brainwave migration between the transplant and the host. Mnemonic activity coming from the transplant. It's degenerated, but it's there. We're going to load you into the strongest memories we can find. They might not be stable. Just hold on. Can you hear me? Ah, good. The simulation appears to be working, although the memories are quite fragmented. I'll try to step you through the intact memories and hope we find one that gives us some clue to the Institute's location. There. This is the earliest intact memory I can find.
Turn down the goddamn radio! I'm trying to sleep!
I was such a dummy back then.
Remember,
what did I know about how the world... Mom knew how it was. People always hope for something better. They usually end up with something worse. Dad was either drunk or not around.
This doesn't seem to be what we're
I guess he must
for.
Have run with one of the raider gangs, but...
There appears to
I never
be
really
another
knew what he did.
Intact memory close to you.
Don't know why Mom was with him.
There.
The thing about happiness is... I was the worst thing that ever happened. Whatever made me think that a guy like me should have a daughter?
Let's keep looking. I'll connect you to the next intact memory.
I never deserved her. Not for one second.
How did you think this was gonna end, Kellogg? You thought you could just fuck with us, and we wouldn't fuck with you? Just so you know,
I found another
they
memory
died like dogs. And you weren't there to help them.
There's always someone. There was always a job. I don't remember much from. I didn't care where I was going. Ended up mostly wandering east. Getting as far away from San Francisco as I could, maybe.
Mind if we...
Well, we seem to be getting closer. Try this next one.
Mr. Kellogg, I'm glad you decided to...
You heard all sorts of rumors. The first synths weren't all that... I finally ended up in the Commonwealth.
One of these has got to die.
First synths weren't all that impressive.
Oh, there's one that looks mostly intact. Connecting now.
Big heads. How's now? Big heads never liked taking orders from a dirty, contaminated degenerate like me. But they needed me. And I made sure they knew it.
I found another intact memory. Whenever you're ready. Is that your son? This appears to be a very recent memory.
Wasn't my idea to settle down with the kid. This whole setup in Diamond City was part of some elaborate plan of the old man's. Seems obvious now that we were bait for our friend from the vault. Timing couldn't have been an accident. It's not how the old man works. I wonder if he outsmarted me in the end. Another loose end tied up.
Kellogg. It's okay.
One of these days, you're gonna get your head
minimizing my exposure to civilians.
The new breed of synths could easily pass as human, but the Coursers, some of them did. They weren't built to blend in.
Smarter,
stronger,
killing
faster than almost any real human. I'm just glad they were always on my side.
Wow. Here's his file.
Capture and return.
Just
elimination.
He was working on a highly classified program.
So, bioscience boys? I guess you're taking the kid back.
Your only mission is to locate and eliminate.
Stand next to me and hold still.
X688. Ready to relay with Sean.
Bye.
Teleportation. Now it all makes sense. Let me pull you out of there.
Nobody's found the entrance.
As soon as you're ready, Institute. Because there is no entrance. Slow movements, okay? I don't know what kind of side effects the procedure might have had. No one's ever done this before. How do you feel?
I'm okay, Doctor.
That's good. But are you ready?
Hello, life. Teleportation.
We got what we needed. The
Yes. That.
What are we next? What is it?
That scientist Kellogg was supposed to.
You're right. Where did the memory say he was?
He's probably dead.
If we need to find Virgil, then.
If you're going to go, be prepared.
Mm hmm. Radiation.
How do I fight that much radiation, Doctor?
There are chemical compounds. Radex. A sealed environment suit would be great, if you could find one. Or maybe...
I'll find a way to get through.
Good luck. By the way, I unplugged Mr. Valentine first. Remove the implant while you were waking up.
The memory blend's not accepting new clients right now, sweetheart.
Hey, Irma.
Oh, enjoying yourself in Good Neighbor? It's a heck of a town, ain't it?
Hey, old man.
Hope you got what you were looking for inside my head.
Mm-hmm. Kellogg?
What? What are you talking? You? Yeah, I'm fine.
Uh-huh. You sounded like...
Did I?
Oh. Mm-hmm.
Anyway, I feel...
Glowing Sea.
We have to head into the Glowing Sea.
I'm a synth, so radiation isn't much of an issue. That or you could buy up all the Radex and Radaway you can find from any chem.
Okay.
Let's get going, Nick.
Been one heck of a ride so far.
It did help us, so yeah, let's help him back as well.
Shoot the fat. Now I know you all are doing
your. I've seen a lot of crazy stuff in my time. Flying ship.
Hey, Dave.
Yeah, how's it?
Glad you can make it.
Hancock.
How's my
He's the mayor around here.
Didn't I see him? Ski the other day.
He wishes.
All right, all right. Getting off track. What did I say?
Yeah. For now, I'm sure we'll play more later. As I was saying, for now, that's it. We'll play more later.